Shungo Yama knocked out Dennis Kang very brutally. He reversed him on the ground, and those punches and knees landed very heavily. Shungo Yama is a fighter known for judo and sambo, but those knees really landed heavily. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh man, how many knees. This was really, really, really brutal. After this, only those punches were landing. Kang was not returning. The referee really had no choice but to stop the fight. Really.